Okay, now that you have downloaded the code igniter, and make sure you extract that to your desktop. I have already done that, and then copy it to your VAMP installation, which is in my case inside the F drive inside VAMP, and then move to www root folder of the VAMP, and I have already pasted it over there. Let's rename it to the name of our project, which is bootstrap_table. There you go. Next thing is we need to add this directory, the root directory of our project, to the text editor. It is very simple. Just select and drag it to the left gray area, and there you go. Now we have successfully added the project to our text editor. Let's open the application folder and configuration folder, and let's go to the config.php. The first thing is we need to change the base URL, which is in our case http localhost, and the name of our project or directory you have just selected, and save. Now I have already enabled the mode read write from my VAMP server so that I can remove that default index.php from the URL of the code igniter, so I can easily remove that. Now in order to check, let's go back to the browser, localhost/name of our project, and enter. There you go. We can see the welcome message from Code Igniter. It means we have configured the Code Igniter successfully. In next movie, we will configure the database and other stuff.